Hey everybody, we're here at MLoveizm TV. I'm your host, Melissa Leslie Quinones, and we're here with Love and Death.
Be quiet, JR!
And who are you and what are you guys about?
I'm Love, he's Anne, he's Death, and he's just here.
he's a pretty prop, because he's got muscles. We got together in 2009, and we've been touring. Get off me. We've been touring since then under the name Brian Head Welch, because I left porn in 05, started my own thing, but this is a new time. We got a new album, new songs, and everything's new, so we're going out as Love and Death from now on. I do a lot of speaking too, so it's just going to separate my speaking and my music, you know, a lot more. So, and Love and Death to me, it symbolizes just, we've been through hell, like it just good times and bad times with this band, and just Love and Death means, you know, just how much we love this band and how much we just died to in so many ways just to get to our fans, you know, so.
Right. We've been filming the video Chemicals for the last couple days. Can you tell me what that's about and the whole process to get to write all of the lyrics for that?
Yeah, well, I got a lot of knowledge about chemicals and shoving them up your nose and smoking and all that stuff, so. It's a song about just the craziness of life, and it's the first single, and anything else?
We've been shooting the video, it's just about breaking free from it. On the road we deal with it a lot, finding people that have problems with chemical abuse. So it's reaching out to them, but it starts on the darker side of things, and then it lines up.
Yeah. This is MLoveizm TV. Remember to fill in the blank, and make sure you check out the Whosoevers, and the release date. And the new album?
April 24th, Chemicals.
That's right.
April 24th. April 24th.
Bye.
April 24th!
That's enough.